It's Tuesday morning, and there is a song that I want to play because I believe that it's going to touch many hearts. And just know that God is working things out for your good. Anything that comes against you that is for bad, God works it out for the good. So whether you hear God or you see God working, just know He is. He's always working. He's always working on our behalf. And I just want to be able to sing this song for you and just encourage you to let you know that God hasn't forgotten you. He loves you with an everlasting love. For I knew my name, for I drew a breath, He was making ways for me. Now in every day, in each and every step, He is making ways for me. And you? When your heart is full of doubts, feels like faith is running out, I've come too far to turn around. I know God will work it out. God will work it out. One thing I know, one thing I found, God will work it out. Oh yes, He will. All things are coming together. My favorite part. Pushing past the fear, fighting to relieve, He is making ways for me. And you? And won't let me down, never leave, He's still making ways for me. When my heart is full of doubt, feels like faith is running out, I've come too far to turn around. I know, God will work it out. God will work it out. He promised. One thing I found, one thing I found. Oh, God will work it out. That is a promise. That is an ultimate promise from God. Anything that we're going through, good, bad, or indifferent, God works it out. Whether you hear Him, see Him, whatever, God is always working on your behalf. Just know that. It's His promise to you. And hold that tight to your heart. Because no matter what, any evil that comes against us, God will turn it around for our good. For my good, for your good, anybody that's following God. So hold that close to your heart, and may it encourage you today. God bless.